In this fundoscopic image, there is evidence of a retinal venous occlusion. Flame-shaped hemorrhages are present along the course of a dilated and tortuous supratemporal vein. Note that hemorrhages begin approximately where the artery crosses over the vein. There are also hard exudates, that is, yellow-white deposits, due to macular edema. Cotton wool spots are also common with a retinal venous occlusion.